现在有请各国代表拿着旗帜进场。我们世界运动理事会创办人 Tony Bourdain 为我们创造这样一个高标准、高有全球影响力的世界跑步锦标赛。
History will prove，
让他使得这个梦想成真了。
She is the number one in Hong Kong。
他在香港是第一。
As an officer,
I agree
to ask all time. The world champion, Guo
Now and good morning.
选手们早上好。
And as you probably know, I was going to give a half an hour speech this morning.
你们可能以为我要说半个小时的演讲。
The good news for you.
消息是。
Is that I will speak for 1 minute.
我只讲一分钟。
So that you can get out of the starting blocks and into the championships.
这样你就可以好好比赛。
I shall be with you for the entire 3 days.
我们会跟你们在这三天一起上班。
And I look forward to your championship level performance.
我很期待你们的精彩表现。
And Dominic O'Brien is in the other room.
不要走错去 roommate.
And make sure you chase his records. He will be terrified of you chasing him.
你们可以这样的去打破他们的记录。
Go and play the memory game as well.
尽情的享受这个比赛。
I will see you every day. Be ready. Okay.
选手恭喜主办世界。
Competitors are not allowed to open the ring right now.
所有的裁判全拿拿去。
Now the arbiters will deliver the record fingers.
10 seconds. You are ready. Go.裁判请收据。
10 seconds. You are ready. Go. 5 minutes remaining. You have 1 minute remaining.
27th World Memory Championships.
昨天在我们的第27届世界脑力锦标赛当中
，there were 5 new world records.
已经有五个新的世界纪录了。
So today,
今天
try to break that record.
大家一定要尽你们最大的努力去再一次打破世界纪录。
Break it six times or more today.
一定要超越昨天，达到六个以上的这个世界新的世界纪录。
So brilliantly done yesterday.
那昨天已经非常棒了，已经做得非常好了。
So we'll now let you jump into the competition.
那现在呢，就要让大家开始准备我们的比赛。
Right now.
现在。
You guys on the ready.
OK, 你们要做好准备。
谢谢。
Thank you.
欢迎大家来到2018年华氏机械世界脑力锦标赛全中组决赛的闭幕式现场。
我相信记忆跟演说的结合将产生出原子弹的威力。
更高速的计算机。
好，不能更进步的不对。
都很好，现在是
我们三六五二。
二一，
大家好，我是李军，主播。
The first round of EX Association in Nanning
将会在中国的广西南宁举行。
天生我南宁的是 successful in meeting the challenge。
我们现在在这里很荣幸的跟。